Now we're going to set up our development environment. To get ready, you're going to need to install some things if you don't already have them installed. The first thing you're going to need is Java. And you're going to need the JDK 1.7, also known as Java 7. You probably already have it on your computer, but if you don't, you're going to need to download that now. And then the next thing you're going to need is Apache Maven. And then you're also going to want to use Eclipse. You don't have to use Eclipse when you're using Maven projects, but we strongly recommend it. And during this course, all the instructions are going to assume that you are using Eclipse. Also recommend that you get Eclipse EE because it comes with built-in support for Maven. If you already have standard Eclipse installed, you can add the Maven M2E plugin to it. But really, I think you're going to have a much better experience if you just use Eclipse EE. Some of the things in the Maven plugin for Eclipse don't quite work right. Now, one thing you don't have to install is the App Engine SDK. And this is because when you have Maven projects, you specify all the dependencies in a configuration file called pom.xml. And it's in this pom.xml where you're going to specify the version of App Engine SDK that you want, and then Maven will just download the App Engine SDK for you. So if you need help installing any of these components, we've written a document for you to help guide you through installing them, and you can find a link to that document in the instructor notes for this lesson. So go ahead and install each of these, and when you've done it, go ahead and check the box here so that we know you're ready to continue.